you're about to hear a story. Guaranteed it won't be boring. If you want to hear some more, let me hear you say Wahoo. Wahoo. First things first, you've got to know that God makes the story go, knows everything there ever was to know. And you know what else? He lets us be in his story too. So first God made a perfect world, and then a boy, and then a girl, and gave them all they'd ever need, and they were all together loved and just one thing they weren't supposed to eat. Then along came an evil snake, convinced the girl that she could take a bite. That was a dirty, nasty lie, and changed the whole world outright. So because of sin and their mistake, the boy and girl were separated from the only love they'd ever know. They were alone, but God would make a plan to claim his own. So God devised a rescue plan to reunite himself with man and bring them back together once again. It would take time. It would take time. So the people waited years and years. They suffered much and they shed tears, but still believed that God was really good. And he is, and he was. He showed his love the biggest way he could. So now we're at my favorite part, where we all get a brand new start. Jesus gave his life for ours. God shows his love, his big, giant, huge, unending love. Oh, and another thing, what happened is still happening. God is still saving us today, just the same way, with new love every day.